I hid the music. I hid what I was doing just because I didn't want to feel that they were the ones putting me there, or in a way to show people that I was doing this by myself first. I guess I want to prove to them and prove to myself. And so when we released Time Frame, we had a press conference and I invited my parents, and that's when they saw how big the whole music career direction for me was going.